Thanks for working this fire.
Yeah, well, apparently I gotta stay warm.
Well, what does that mean?
Y'all need to leave me alone right now.
Okay.
Because y'all have shown me something that I'm not real impressed with. And perhaps for the peace and tranquility of this tribe, it would be best for me to hold my tongue until tomorrow morning.
Bo and I both knew there was going to be one or the other of us that was going to be leaving tonight at tribal council. The ladies made a mistake in telling me that I would have been eliminated before Bubba was. And so what I'm going to basically do is I'm going to play it up.
I came to y'all straight up. I don't know if you guys are so smoked in that you don't even see honesty when it comes right at y'all. You got me up on the auction block.
No, don't say I got you up on the auction block.
Well, you certainly judged me quick enough.
The judgment is that you're sitting right here in camp.
The thing I need to watch is I can't push these ladies too far. I just kind of got to balance it and push them just far enough to give myself a little bit of an opening. My thing is to come off as the upset, angry brother who is welcomed back into the fold.
Your little crew needs to make a decision about whether or not y'all want a teammate or not. And if you don't want a teammate, then be woman enough to let me know.
All right. That's the deal. Rory would like to tell everybody off right now, but that would just seal his fate. He's had a fit and fell in it and sitting over there on his pity pot, so hopefully he'll wipe his ass and get off and get over it and, you know, start a new day and let's see what we can make of it.
Inside. Let me see. Hold that a second. Perfect.
Every woman on this team understands how much damage Eliza did today. And I think Eliza's reeling right now, and she should be. Because this tribe realizes that if they keep her on here, they're signing their own death warrant. And right now, they need somebody strong, and I'm the strongest resource available to them. And the only thing that I've hoped for is for there to be a little fissure, a little tiny crack in that union of women. I think I just found my little tiny crack.